when you mix baking soda and vinegar, you produce carbon dioxide. Now flame needs oxygen to sustain and carbon dioxide acts as fire extinguisher.